find adventure and excitement. But later for casinos, bars, and orgies, they bore me. Here's another 20, now what you got for me? He stared at me hard, finally dipped in his drawer for elevator keys and said, go to the 13th floor. So in a flash, I was there, cold knock on the door. Bombarded by cigar smoke, the smell of hell and war. And when the fog cleared, the scene was like an eerie nightmare.
Come in, we've been waiting for you for years.
You wanted adventure, now you got it, boy, don't show me no tears.
This is the place where you face your desires and fears.
In each of his hands was a revolver, 45 in the left, 22 in the right.
Russian roulette's the game tonight, and there's no escape, so don't try to run. But I fill your life with bliss if you're alive once the death wheel is spun. Choose your gun.
Give me the 45, I said with a smile.
There's a shiny silver bullet, might as well go out in style.
One in the cylinder, spun it, aimed at my dome and slowly clicked it. Now I feel the adrenaline rush that got me so addicted, motivating me to play a second time, then a third time, fourth time I clicked and popped. Boom, money shot. Next morning, cops found me, needles sticking out my arm. Peep the drama, another sad story at the Karma.
Inside of Queens, dancing with tambourines and the gambler's theme. One eye open, one eye scoping, watching his gat, watching his back, watching his stack, watching his rap, watching his dap. As people notice, like,
oh shit, boy, just won 100 grand.
Where?
Oh my god, at table 7, did you see him yet?
Look at his chips, all that green going like triplets. Two out the handle and he can't stop. The more and more the fans flock, the more the dice out his hands drop.
Work in the room, he's betting and making money at every table. Women are sweating him like he was James Bond or Joe Davis.
Yeah, he's satisfied, he's in his element now. To do this for the rest of his life is how it's going down.
So it seems like he got his whole shit set, but his son is gang banging in the park holding a rain check. Meanwhile, somehow, something's kinda eerie about this place he seems to be paying a permanent visit to. Every face that he sees, expressionless, like a mannequin. He really wants to leave, but stays cool to avoid panicking. He's getting the same attention, but something seems sorta different. He's wrinkling up, losing weight, and his body's starting to stiffen. Now he notices years have passed in one night. He's made more cash than we could imagine, but never lived life.
My daughter of lust.